In general, there are two ways that we can use to set margins in Microsoft Office Excel 2007. One of them is to set and edit Excel margins in Print Preview. The trick is to enter the Print menu by pressing the P and Ctrl keys on the keyboard simultaneously. Then a new print window will appear, and select Preview in the lower left corner. Or if you want to be quick, you can also click the Office button in the upper left corner of the Excel worksheet, then hover over Print and select Print Preview, after which it will immediately enter the Print Preview view. In the Preview section, click Show Margins. Now, after that, a margin line will appear around the worksheet. Set margins as needed. You do this by clicking on the line, holding it, then sliding it according to the size or position of the desired margin. Now that's a tutorial on how to display and set margins in a Microsoft Excel Print Preview. I hope this tutorial can be useful for all of you and can also help you in solving problems encountered when operating Microsoft Excel. That's all and good luck.